of the ecosystem within SAP. Obviously, onboarding developers is a big thing. Developing apps is something that you don't really need to be a genius to develop, but you've got to have some good design capabilities. You want to tackle the right integration aspects. So with the success of SuccessFactors, which is a bottom-built, purpose-built cloud platform from the ground up, what do people do with mobile? I mean, I'm an enterprise or I'm a developer. What is my mobile strategy with SAP? I mean, so yeah, we all understand the benefits, but what do I do? How do I execute that? The question that I think is interesting to a lot of folks out there in our audience is, and this is something that's right in your wheelhouse, go to market, because you have to look inside SAP and understand what you got in your tool chest, and then you talk to customers, right? Customers aren't that sophisticated relative to what you know. What are the top areas that they talk to you about saying, you know, these are the critical success factors for me, both from a business perspective and also product technology implementation? Because how's the business benefits, and then you got the implementation side. What are the, you can look at those two buckets and put their, you know, top three or five concerns and opportunities for customers in those areas, the business and then product. So the competitive, so key metrics, ROI models was one, competitive advantage. Would be to any other areas you see? How about on the product side?
What we're seeing right now, the pressure on the enterprise is mobile innovation is not the next virtual base. And their expectation is really upgrade cycles kind of thing. Because that's how fast the device is. You know, Apple, they don't have a business for 3 years, they just do tablets. So,
okay, we're here inside the Cube at Orlando, and we're going to take a break and come back to our next guest. But Tony, final question on a departing comment. Talk to the real quick the customers out there and people out there that don't really know a lot about SAP's mobile. Give them a bumper sticker. What's the summary of what's going on with mobile and SAP? Okay, a mobile top feature in their innovation strategy. It's on everyone's mind. There's more smartphones and toothbrushes. Bill McDermott said yesterday, mobile is hot. There's no doubt about that, and it's the future. So congratulations. We'll be right back with the next interview right after this break.